Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another review. Today, we're going to be taking a look at Paunchy Wipeout's hauler. So this was a hauler that was released with Chip Gearing's hauler back in 2018, last year. So this is actually a hauler I've been waiting to review for quite a few months. So I have had it for a few months on my shelf, and today we're reviewing it. So this is Paunchy Wipeout's hauler from Cars 3. Here on the back, you guys obviously know how haulers work. I've reviewed quite a few haulers on my channel, I think. We've got the ramp, we've got the two opening sides, and we've got the toolbox, the tires, pretty much everything in there. So let's go ahead and let's open it
Now
up.
that we have him out of the package, let's go ahead and let's get into the review.
So he's got a nice smiling expression. He's got the Bumper Save logo on the top. Then on the side, it has the number 90 with another red stripe, which actually looks just like Paunchy Wipeout because he's got kind of like that design on both sides of him. Looks pretty cool. And then on the side, we have it in just much bigger font, and the stripes are obviously much bigger as well. So I think it looks really cool. This is definitely my favorite design out of Paunchy Wipeout's hauler and Chip Gearing's hauler. I mean, Chip Gearing's hauler is pretty cool, but I feel like the designs on Paunchy Wipeout's hauler just look a little better. Here on the back, we kind of have like the same thing. Same thing on the top as well. It's a really cool hauler. I like it. So now let's go ahead and let's take a look at both sides. So as you guys know, both sides can flip up and the platform can actually come out so that whatever racer correlates with the hauler can just drive up on in. And also, if you're having trouble getting it out, this can also shift so that you have more room to actually put the car in. So put Paunchy Wipeout in there. And of course, the only thing that I don't think anybody likes about these haulers is that you have to put the thing in first and then put the car in. And then you can close both of the hatches. So now let's go ahead and let's compare him to Chip Gearing's hauler. So here's how he looks next to him. They've both got nice smiling expressions here, which look really cool. Combustor's designs are really cool, but a little too simple. I don't know. I just like Paunchy Wipeout's hauler more, just because of like the stripes and like the wavy look. It just looks a lot better. But tell me your thoughts in the comment section below. Do you guys prefer Paunchy Wipeout's hauler or Chip Gearing's hauler? And also, as you guys probably know, Speedy Comet's hauler came out shortly after these two, so that will be another review I'll be doing soon. Can't say when, but probably in the next upcoming days. So that'll be pretty cool. Definitely looking forward to that review too. So, as always, I hope you guys enjoyed this review. And next review will probably be on a single such as maybe Metallic Marilyn or Metallic Florida Ramone or Richie Guns It, Andrew Vrooman. I'm not sure. Usually I like to change my decision like right before I film the review. Like usually at the end of a review I'll say which car I'm gonna review, and then I usually like change it within like minutes of actually doing the review. So I guess we'll just have to see. But as always, we'll see you guys next time.